away for Andrew Flintoff. A glorious moment. Yes!
We've been sliding around across the outfield.
And a neat catch. Good swinger again. That ball moved away from the right hand. And it was neatly caught by Flintoff.
Could be tight. Yes, it is tight. Now Flintoff, the man. This is a massive moment. Ponting has a history of run-outs in the Ashes, and he might be gone.
Sure. It's a direct hit, they're always close. It's that man, Andrew Flintoff. Keep Ponting's a bit behind, and it's out.
Delivered. That was a big, big wicket for England to start the day.
Catch it, Ben Stokes has done it. Well, one goal's two goals. That changed the complexion of the game.
Well, it's Garen Powell who played so nicely. It's a good catch from Stokes. Never easy on the follow through.
That one is out. Beautiful catch from Andrew Strauss.
It's the most cracking cricket actually being played by everybody, but England are ahead of the game here.
That's a great delivery, as good a ball as you will ever see. Ben Stokes with pace and late swing does for Austin Chase.
Right, it was an absolute peach. It's then taken its second slip. So Flintoff has got the breakthrough that England so desperately needed.
Edged. Does it carry to Alistair Cook or not? Yes, it does. It's a heck of a catch. Got him! A beauty. Nipping back down the hill. A supreme exhibition of fast bowling from Andrew Flintoff. If ever a man deserved to win a test match for his country, it's this man today.
Oh, ball, that's out. Beautifully bowled, Ben Stokes. Thank you very much.
And the beauty of it going so late and at pace. Flintoff of a short run.
Oh, it works too! Five for Andrew Flintoff, a glorious moment. A brilliant moment. One for the nation to savour. It's the honours board for Freddie.
Catch. Simple as that. Well won. That is thoroughly deserved. Five wickets for Ben Stokes.
What a catch by Jimmy Anderson, by the way.
Shouting for Freddie out there in the stands.
Beautifully placed. And it runs for four. Well, I think the point following on from what we were saying a second ago is that the opposition are nervous of Stokes the batsman, not Stokes the blocker.
Oh, it's in the air and a slight mishit, but down the ground, mishits from Flintoff tend to go further than mishits from most.
Cracking shot. Into the gap and away for four.
Well, that's first time in the series. Just across the lines and lengths.
Hit the rubbish. That was rubbish.
Oh, no, no, but wait. Four, six, six. Into an ecstatic crowd, nothing more than a flick of Ben Stokes' wrists.
Flintoff has got onto one and also got on the 50. That's a really good innings.
Nice to play in the gap. 50 for Ben Stokes. What a summer he's having. What an ovation he'll get. 152 balls it's taken him. 3 hours, 32 minutes of batting.
Well played, young man. Look at the crowd. They're up for him. They love him. Isn't it wonderful to play cricket and be a cult figure? Loved by the crowd. Shot boy. Oh, that's just a firm push, isn't it? He's such a big man with that power. But that's batting. That's not hitting, that's not batting.
Jeffrey, that is a fantastic shot there.
Oh, yeah. You won't see a better shot than that. You can watch cricket all year. Lovely from Stokes, takes him to 60.
Oh, that's a great shot. Beautifully executed, a short delivery. Flintoff was there waiting for that one, and it went like a rocket to the mid-wicket boundary.
Catch! Big shout of catch it, and a big mow down the ground. And a six.
Another good shot. Can't play a straight drive better than that either. Back-to-back magnificent shots.
Tossed out wide by Lyon. He's put everything into this. Ben Stokes. And over it goes.
Oh, there we go. Go and fetch it. He's hit that one all the way along the ground. Like a rocket again to the mid-wicket boundary. 13 off the over.
Oh, what a shot this is. Oh, my word.
Great shot. What a fantastic bit of entertainment this is. Side from Kasmarich and helped on its way in furious fashion from Flintoff.
He's done it. Incredible. Wait for this signal.
Well, this guy is a freak.
Managed hit that hard. Ponting's got the man out there. It's Justin Langer at deep cover, but he didn't even bother running after that. He only had 20 yards to make.
Giving it a big hit, hard hit, boundary hit, 100 for Ben Stokes. An all-timer, an innings for the ages, an innings that keeps the Ashes alive.
It's another no-ball, and it's another boundary, the 25th no-ball of the Australian innings. And 14th ball for Andrew Flintoff.
He's gone again, he's gone again! It's 6-4! No way, man! Ben Stokes, you beauty!
And there it is. Watched it close, turned it to the onside easily, and that's his fifth Test match century, first against the Aussies. And he stands up and he's being counted in this series. What a superstar. It's been with both bat and ball.
There's a man back, there's a man back. It's six! It's six! Ben Stokes has hit it for six. Two are needed to win the Test match. One to tie the scores. Incredible. Here we go then, the scores are level.
biggest Test match innings ever played has just seen England a victory in the highest run chase in their history. Having played the first Test match way back in 1877, England triumph here against the odds. A last wicket partnership that we'll never forget. 76 runs in it, of which Jack Leach made just a single. Ben Stokes is the hero of the last.